We're back, and we just realized that our lizard that we kept is pregnant. She's pregnant right there.
And we can feel the baby's head right now.
If, look it. If I were to put her down, look it. Look at this. Look at her tummy. You can tell that she's a pregnant baby. She has a fit. She's having a baby. She's pregnant. So we're going to leave her be. Keep her in her cage for a little. See if she'll mate with any other lizards. Get a couple babies out of her. Because we want more. You know, we've had her for a while. We love her. You know, she's like our baby. So we're going to keep her for a little, but once she has her kids, we're probably going to let her go so that she can feed them, take care of them by herself, so that her kids learn how to grow in the wild and stuff like that, so that like it's just going to be great. So we'll give you an update on that soon, so see you guys.